Joel 2:31, the sun shall be turned into darkness and the moon into blood before the great and the terrible day of the Lord come. What an awesome thing it is. Before the Lord's coming, the sun will turn into darkness and the moon into the blood, great and terrible day of the Lord come. Dear people, the coming of the Lord is dreadful. But even before he comes, the days will be terrible. Even now, we pass through the days in this situation so terribly. But do we realize the horribleness of the Lord's day? But one thing, there is hope. In 2:32 Joel, it says, "And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be delivered." It's a huge thing. And whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord, truly with a humility, if they come to the Lord, surely the Lord will deliver us. For in Mount Zion and in Jerusalem shall be deliverance, as the Lord has said, and in the remnant whom the Lord shall call. Dear people, deliverance is only in the Lord. We should know and understand it. Truly, we must realize it. There is no deliverance other than in the Lord. We should always come humbly. Even the days may be dark and the sun does not give light, and the moon is turned into darkness, but still there is hope in the Lord. So whatever may be the situation of yours, turn to God. Bible says, whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord. So let us turn to him. I am sure there is deliverance. For in Mount Zion and in Jerusalem shall be deliverance, as the Lord hath said, and in the remnant whom the Lord shall call. It is God's call to you and me. Let us turn to God. Surely he will deliver us. Thank you very much. Amen.